the whole system, you can simply email me to submissions at the Premium Plan to Radio Show.co.uk. But if you do send me an email, the rule is you then have to go onto the website just to kind of have a look. Yeah, fair enough. Excellent. Right, so let's carry on. The next track comes from Slackrr, and it's another unreleased gem. And we welcome back to the show our favourite pop punk band from Southampton, and they're just about to drop a new track with The Current. If you've been keeping tabs on their social media, you would have seen that they've been in and out of the studio getting album number 2 ready and in the bag, with Reflections already released back in June. The Current comes in at a higher tempo and definitely going to be a crowd pleaser when played live. These are a great band. We had them in for our Christmas special last year, when I was allowed to have live bands in the studio because there wasn't a worldwide pandemic. Hopefully there will be. Once this is all clear, we will be getting live bands, because this is what the show is all about. It's always about live music. So this is Slackrr and The Current. Slackrr with The Current. All right, back in a couple of moments. Back into
the Premium Blend Radio Show.
Now we've got the new one from Heat Inc. Your After Love Song.
Forever. Frankenstein's made movies and movies promise you'll be mine forever. 50 foot femme fatalities. Frank and Co.
That was London's loudest rock and roll band, The Heat Ink, with your After Love song, and could possibly be the last love song you'll ever need. Right from the start of the track, The Heat Ink treat us with a huge gamma of riff and to blow any speaker if played loud enough, and it doesn't relent until the last note. The track was recorded at the RYP Studios and produced by Michael Smith, along with their previous single Raptors, which is an absolute tune, by the way. And both are going to be part of the new forthcoming debut EP, which I have listened to, and it's outstanding. It's absolutely outstanding. So thank you guys, nice one, for sending it over. Very, very, very much appreciated. So from loud rock and roll to loud post-punk in a blink of an eye, as we have the new release from TV Face with Requeen, The Hive. This is the band's 10th single for 2020, and the band have embarked on releasing a new single every month on the last Friday of that month. Requeen, The Hive is obviously due for release on the 30th of October and has been written, produced and recorded by the band, with the last track to be released on the 25th of December. So that's going to be the gift that we'll keep on giving. It's an absolute standing. We've played TV Face a couple of times. They've always done great tracks. This is Requeen, The Hive.
Money, yeah, the money, yeah.
They got a little bit of TV face there with Requeen the Hive. Absolutely outstanding. And the last time I tried to Requeen the Hive, I ended up in a lawsuit, so I won't be doing that again in a hurry. So thank you guys. Nice one for sending it over. Now we have the new track from Piccolo with Are You OK? Taken from the new debut album Transition. A stunning 8-track album of sensational tunes that are a must listen. I've checked out the audio in the week and I can only highly recommend that you give it a spin and get it into your collection. At least give it a little spin on the old streaming sites. And it's some of the best tracks penned and produced over the last 3 years from this Manchester-based sort of indie rock solo artist. He does have a full-time sort of backing band to give him that full sound, and it's absolutely phenomenal. So this is Piccolo and Are You OK?
See me out, never see you out, never know where we're going. Do it all right when I'm crying on a Friday night. But I'm okay. Climb the ladder, well, I'm gonna die. Don't mean a single word I say. I need a little something to get me through my day. But I'm I'm okay. People suck us so from everything I love. So fires a buzz around my heart. Just waiting for the day when all my heroes pass away. But I'm okay. Are you okay? Yes, I'm okay. Are you okay? It's time.